Hi everyone, my name is Ken and welcome to the BIM Academy. Today we'll be covering the module Basic Schedules. In this module, you will learn to add schedules to your BIM project by using predefined schedule definitions. You will also learn the basics of updating the schedule and exporting its contents into a CSV file. So let's first off by opening 09.dwg. In this project, we'll learn how to add schedules to your BIM project and use predefined schedule definitions. Once this is open, go to Files tab in the BIM project browser panel. Click the blue plus icon in the lower right corner of the panel. A series of possibilities displays on the screen. You have new schedule and import schedules. Click on import schedules. You'll see a list of .dxt files. Import the windows.txt, doors, slats, and walls. As soon as you've imported them, you will see them loaded onto project browser panel. Now we can start generating the schedules onto the sheets, but to do that first, we need to create an empty sheet. So go onto the Sheets tab, click on the blue plus icon again, and click on New Sheet. You can right-click on this and rename the sheet on its sheet properties. So for example, you can say 001 schedules. Click OK and double-click onto the sheet name to open this new sheet and choose the layout on which you want to place the schedules. Click on A0 and return to the Files tab. And now, right-click the doors.txt. You have an option called Generate on Current Sheet. Hit this. The door schedule is now generated, listing all the entities classified as a door in the model with a small preview set at the bottom here. The schedule is generated at the bottom of the sheet, so you might have to move this onto a better location on the paper. Select the schedule and simply use the move command and locate it to a place where you might find it more appropriate on a layout. You can now do the same for the other.txt files using the same method, and you can list, for example, the slabs and simply move them onto the layout. To see or change which entities and which of their properties are exported, you can inspect the .dxt file by right-clicking onto it and choose Edit. Now you will enter the Schedule Wizard dialog and you will see the filter being pre-filled to filter out only certain elements. And for example, in this case, only the doors for the door schedule. In the next step of the dialog, you will see the properties being checked or unchecked to indicate whether or not they need to be exported to the schedule and in which order they are actually listed. So after editing the schedule definition or after editing and saving the model, you can simply run the data link update command in the modify tab of the quad on the corresponding highlighted schedule. This allows you to update the table and let it respond to the changes that were done. From the same modify tab of the quad, you can also choose to export the table into a .csv file, which you can later further process this in a .csv editor like Excel. For more information about customizing the .dxt files and for a more detailed explanation about the schedule wizard and its functionality, please visit the Bricsys Help Center or see more details in the BIM customization training menu. Okay, that's it for this module. I hope you've enjoyed it and thank you for watching the BIM Academy.